There used to be one retired colonel with handlebar moustache, 12-bore gun in his hand, and trying to protect his daughter from everyone around. And he would be carrying that gun even inside his house. Now that image has to change. Soldiering is a serious business. The storytelling about soldier has to be done very, very seriously.